Action.
Hello guys and welcome to your skate shop. I want to show you how to assemble a stunt scooter with a HIC compression system. First you need to take the bar and then put the clamp on here. Like this. Then you take your deck. And then you have to tighten this one a little bit. When you tighten this, then you tighten the compression system. That means this is gonna be tightened. If this is too loose, then your scooter is gonna have some noise and it's not gonna ride so good. So you have to tighten this a little bit, so it's maybe a little bit more. Like this, and then you can put your bar on. It goes like this. Then you have to have the bar straight, like this. And then you just tighten the screws on the side here. This one a little bit, needle a little bit. And this one a little bit. And then I can just be 100% sure. Things like this. And now I'm tightening the lock. If your scooter can turn and twist like here, then it's because the compression system is not tightened enough. Then you have to take it off again, and then you have to tighten this compression system inside. Before you ride the scooter, then you have to check the wheels if it's loose. This one is maybe a little loose. Then I just take the umbragos again, and then I can tighten it up a little bit. And that's it. Now you have your stunt scooter. Here you go, guys.